say it was a very tight Heisman race. He finished second, just behind Mark Ingram. And we've got an injured Sooner down at the 26-yard line. That's the defensive tackle, Adrian Taylor. We'll take a quick break. Come back to El Paso after this.